further improvements in the next year's report. And I must mention here that this next year's report and next to next year's report, we are going to make improvement every year because we have set in motion a process. Now we also did one more thing which hardly any other country had done. We started sub-national ranking of states, sub-national level, state rankings of ease of doing business. That was done in 2015. Now that has set off a tremendous competition among states. Because you know, we have 29 states and union territories. Obviously, unless you have ease of doing business in states, because that is where the factories are set up, that is where the businesses happen, you have to do that. There has been a massive competition. The states have learned from each other. And it's not just the ranking that we have done. We have built capacities. We have worked on changing mindsets. We have done training of the frontline staff. And then in public domain, they are ranked on a real-time basis as to how are they doing. This has put a lot of pressure on the states, and they have really gone ahead and made transformative changes. But the overall, the question of boosting investments through deregulation, reforms, I think is a much wider concept, much wider subject. Because so many times we talk to people, they say that, you know, what is the ease of doing business? I had this problem, I had that problem. Now, many of these complex processes and laws, which may not be so relevant today, they have happened in the last 70 years. And many of the laws are actually 100-year-old. We really need to look at those laws and regulations, whether they are relevant. The government has, central government has actually repealed 1,300 outdated and antiquated laws. We have changed so many regulations. But this process has to continue. What we believe is that we need many, many more years of sustained hard work to make sure at every level, central government level, state government level, and local government level, local self-government, to make sure that things really get easier in every possible way. This is a continuous process in which the governments, private sector, everybody has to keep working together as partners. There are no simple solutions. These are very painstaking work. We have brought number of agencies, for example, in issue of construction permit together. We have built online systems. It was not going to be easy. The work which was done in 4 years gets reflected this year when we made an improvement from 181 rank to 52 rank in issue of construction permit in the World Bank report. But this has required enormous hard work in the last 3 to 4 years. So the reach of doing business work is painstaking. It needs complete political commitment. It needs champions in bureaucracy. But there has to be constant public pressure that we continuously improve, take feedback, and reform. There are no easy solutions, but I think you need a lot of commitment. And if the governments are focused on outcomes, if the governments want to improve, increase investments, and they want to make the business competitive, I think that is really the key. We are reducing the cost of doing business, making it easier, so that our businesses are competitive. Because you are living and working in a very competitive environment, and improving infrastructure, making it faster, the processes, making the factors of production available at a more affordable rates, and so on. All these are required for making your businesses competitive. So this realization has come. I think that is going to drive the process of reforms, process of ease of doing business. There are not going to be any shortcuts. We have to do it in a sustained manner. And people who are in bureaucracy, who are now having a slightly different mindset, who are actually driving change, they need to be encouraged at all levels, state governments, local self-government. And I can tell you that we have changes, I have seen changes myself in last 3 years in all over the place, which are really, really heartwarming. And I think they give a lot of hope for the future.
नमस्कार दोस्तों, अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो अभी सब्सक्राइब करें और साइड में बेल आइकन को ज़रूर दबाएं, जिससे घमासान से जुड़ी हर ताज़ा अपडेट्स आप तक सबसे पहले पहुंचे।